Before we enjoy tonight's performance, we have an opportunity, if you want it, to arrive fully here. Very often we arrive physically at places, and it might take a bit longer for us to arrive mentally. Here we are in this glorious building, this wonderful venue, but maybe our minds, or at least part of them, are kind of still caught up in what we were doing before we arrived, or a conversation that we were having earlier today, or maybe it's leaping ahead to tomorrow, all the things that we need to do. And even though that is a kind of universal habit of mind, everything that we can recognize, it does mean that we miss a lot of what is present here and now. And so meditation can help us be aware of actually what's going on right here and now. So the first thing is posture. I want you to use your chair fully and use the full seat of your chair and the back. Make sure that your feet are firmly placed, that your lap is parallel with the floor and your hands are rested. Your chin tucked slightly in, slightly under, so that almost as if you had a golden thread out the crown of your head. And closing your eyes, or maybe if you want to, just lowering your gaze a little bit and your eyelids. First of all, take your attention to parts of your body where you normally hold on. So around the shoulders, perhaps, allow them to drop down and be rested. And try and feel that relaxation all down the arms and into the fingers and out of the fingertips. And some awareness in the stomach too. Just allow that to be soft, no holding on. Become aware of your breathing. There's no need to do anything with it. But whenever you're breathing in, know that you're breathing in. And whenever you're breathing out, know that you're breathing out. Be right there with it as best you can. If you find the mind wanders, which it will, make sure with a bit of kindness and gentleness, you just bring it back. Use the bodily sensations of your breathing that are present to help you come back and stay. So look around the chest area or the stomach, or at the back of the throat. can you become aware of the sensation that's present in the sitting bones where you're making contact with the chair? Give all of your weight down to the chair. Almost like experiencing gravity. Can you experience, can you feel the way that you are stuck to the earth? If you can hold that awareness in that sensation in the sitting bones, and at the same time, gently bring in an awareness of the slight sensations of breath going on not very far away in the pit of the stomach. There's something very stable and still right there. All of your awareness balled up and resting gently in the core of your body, in the core of your being. Keep returning to this place whenever you feel distracted, and keep relaxing into it. Notice how thoughts arise and fall. No need to get involved. Notice how sounds come and go. No need to get caught up. Simply bringing your awareness to your experience as it unfolds and relaxing into it. In a moment, I'll ring a bell which will bring the formal sitting part of this meditation to an end. And when the bell dies away, you can move your body and open your eyes if you wish. But just try and bring some of that open and relaxed mind as the music starts to play.